Elmo's a cowboy in the wild, wild west, yay!
Elmo's World Wild Wild West, an all-new home video special. Hop on your pony and join Elmo and his partners on a Wild West adventure.
Yeah, yeah. He put the wild in Wild Wild West. Was the ridin'est, ropin'est cowboy.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain.
A video your kids will enjoy till the cows come home.
Like this. Boom, 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 boom.
Wow, that's loud.
When I play my drum really loud, it makes me feel so very proud. It can be heard from blocks and blocks away, and you know that I'm the guy who keeps the beat for our band on Sesame Street.
That's right.
That's why I love the boom, 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 boom.
La, 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 la.
Music that we play.
Hey, hi, you guys. Hi.
Kelly.
Hi, Elmo.
Hey, I see you got your tuba.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Is Kelly ready to play in the band?
Well, yeah, but I'm a little worried, Elmo.
Huh?
What if I don't have what it takes? What if my lips give out? What if our band sounds terrible?
Don't worry, Kelly.
Yeah, we're just gonna have fun.
Well, I guess you're right. I always have fun when I play my tuba. Those nice, slow oompas really calm me down. Listen to this. Oompa, oompa. I feel better already. When I play the tuba nice and slow and hit those notes so low, 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 I feel like all my worries melt away. And you know the tuba makes me feel so strong, like there's not a thing that can go wrong. I love the oompa, oompa, oompa.
Boom, 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 boom.
Play.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
What? Hey, let's go!
Hey!
Hey. Hey.
You really started piano well.
And fast.
Oh, I love playing the piano. When I hit those notes... Clink, 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 clink. They make me feel so happy, especially when I play them fast. That it is such a blast to play the piano really fast. The notes just make me want to shout hooray when I run my fingers.
oompa, oompa, oompa. Boom, 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 boom.
La, 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 la.
Music that we play.
Oh, oh, I'm the
bear. What's going on here?
I'm starting a band.
Really? I love listening to bands.
Come on, everybody, let's play for Baby Bear.
Oh, you're going to love this.
Come on.
That was awful, wasn't it, Baby Bear?
Well, I wouldn't say awful.
Oh, I knew our band would sound terrible.
Oh, terrible is such a strong word.
What happened? We were all doing so well.
Yeah, because each of us sounded good.
Until we all played together.
Yeah, but we did. It didn't sound very good at all.
Well, you know, maybe it would help if you tried to, you know, play the same song.
But we were playing the same song.
Yeah!
Oh.
You know,
Big Bird, it was a little loud of the drum.
No, actually, Tommy, you were too loud.
Baby Bear. Baby, you heard the whole thing. What do you think happened?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, Baby Bear. Oh, son of mine.
Oh, you know, I'd love to stay and help you figure this out, but I gotta go out with my Papa Bear.
Why, hello there, everybody.
Oh, hi, Mr. Bear. How are you, sir?
Have you kids been playing some music?
Well, we've been trying to play.
You
know, my son here is a big music lover. Mm-hmm. That's why I'm taking him someplace very special today where he'll get to hear some truly great music.
Really? Where are we going?
To see a performance by the Boston Pops Orchestra.
Wow!
Did you hear that? What's an orchestra?
Oh, well, it's a bunch of people who play beautiful music. You know, it's kind of like a band, only bigger and fancier.
That's right. And the Boston Pops Orchestra is one of the best. Today they're playing The Story of Peter and the Wolf.
Wow, that sounds really cool.
Oh, that's great, Papa Bear. I can't wait.
Hey, I almost got an idea. When Baby Bear sees the Boston Pops Orchestra band, maybe it will help him figure out what's wrong with our band.
Yeah, good. Maybe you can find out what they have that we don't have.
Yeah, besides years of experience.
Maybe Baby Bear can figure out why they sound so good.
Yeah, and how we can sound better.
Yeah.
Well, I can try. Yeah, I'll do my best.
Oh, that's great. Thank you.
Well, we better get going, son.
Oh, great, great. I'll see you later, guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye,
buddy.
Bye-bye. Okay. Why don't we try it once more from the top?
All right.
Okay? Here we go. Okay. And... we're going to need a lot more practice.
You're right.
Oh, yeah.
This is it. Symphony Hall. What?
Oh, yeah. Come on, son. Let's go. Oh, excuse me.
Whoa. Look at this place.
Yep. I wanted to get here a little early because, well, this is your first concert and Peter and the Wolf is very special.
Yeah? Well, what is it anyway?
Oh, it's a wonderful story that I first heard when I was a wee little baby bear. It's about the adventures of a brave little boy named Peter who tries to save his village from a big, dangerous wolf.
Whoa! Well, what happens?
Well, you'll just have to wait and hear for yourself how it turns out.
Don't you mean see for myself?
Well, not exactly. You really do have to hear it. It's the music that tells the story.
Huh? What do you mean, Papa Bear? Music doesn't tell a story. It just sounds nice.
Well, sometimes that's true. But sometimes music can also tell a story.
I don't get it.
Hey, I know a great way to explain it to you. Come with me.
Where are we going?
No, backstage to the rehearsal room where we'll meet the orchestra.
Huh? Yeah, meet them? We're gonna actually meet the orchestra?
Yep, I have a friend that works here.
I don't know if I'm emotionally prepared for this. Wait up, Papa Bear!
Hey, Papa Bear, is that them? Is that the Boston Pops Orchestra?
It sure is. Pretty neat, huh?
Yeah, this is great. Hey, you know, I kind of thought they'd sound a little better than this, you know? They're not much better than Elmo and his band.
They're just warming up, son. They're practicing all different things at the same time. That's why it sounds like this. But when the conductor leads them, they'll all play together.
Oh, okay. So then they'll sound better, right?
Oh, yeah. Much better.
Oh, good. Well, maybe then I can figure out how Elmo and his band can sound better, too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hey, who's that guy?
Oh, that's Keith Lockhart, the conductor.
He's the conductor?
Yeah. How'd you like to meet him, son?
What? Meet him?
Sure. Hey, Keith! Keith! Over here, Keith!
Papa Bear, I'm so glad you could make it!
This is your friend who works here?
Oh, yeah. Keith and I go way back.
Papa Bear, I had no idea you were so well connected.
Oh. Hey, Keith, I'd like to introduce you to my son, Baby Bear.
I'm so glad to meet you.
Oh, well, it's really, really nice to meet you.
Baby Bear's a big music lover,
yeah.
And this is his first time seeing a real live orchestra.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you've picked a great day to come. Today, the orchestra is going to play Peter and the Wolf, which is a wonderful composition by a man named Prokofiev, which is played by orchestras all over the world.
Wow!
I think you'll really like how the music tells the story.
Yeah, you know, I'm still a little fuzzy on this whole music tells a story idea.
Well, son, in Peter and the Wolf, you hear the story through music, and it helps you to see the story in your imagination.
Oh, okay. Now you've totally lost me.
Let me see if I can explain. Each instrument in the orchestra plays a character in the story. For example, the character of Peter is played by this instrument, the violin.
Oh, hey, you know, that's just like the violin that Elmo plays.
Now listen to the music the violin makes. What pictures do you see in your imagination?
I see this lady playing the violin.
Now listen a little harder and see if the music helps you picture Peter.
Doesn't that sound like a young, happy boy taking a walk through his village?
There he is! I can picture Peter!
You're so funny!
Oh, look! He's saying hello to all the villagers!
Peter, I picked up Pickle Peppers!
Oh, thank you!
Why? You know, that violin music really did help me see Peter in my imagination.
Oh, that's great, son.
This instrument is called the French horn, and in the story, it plays the part of the wolf.
Ooh, scary sounding.
Yeah, but doesn't it help you picture a big, dangerous wolf?
What is that sound?
Peter, run home and stay inside. There is one dangerous wolf on the loose.
A wolf! Somebody's gotta catch that wolf and save our village!
Whoa, I'm giving myself goosebumps.
That means you're doing some good imagining, son.
Now, in this village, there were two hunters, and they set out to capture the wolf. Hey, come here.
Wow! Hey, what instruments play the hunters?
Well, these kettle drums right here.
Wow! These are some really big drums. Ah! Oh, man! And some really loud drums, too!
See if you can imagine how these drums can sound like hunters.
Oh, yeah. I can definitely picture it. This is so much fun. Hey, who else is in the story?
Well, Peter lived with his grandfather in a house at the edge of the meadow.
Let me guess. This instrument right here plays the grandfather.
That's right. It's called a bassoon.
Wow.
Do those low notes sound like a grandfather to you, baby bear?
Yeah, they do. Like a really old grandfather.
There's a wolf on the loose. Well, we better get inside the gate where it's safe. Come on, Peter.
Yes, Grandfather.
I hope somebody catches that wolf.
Peter has an idea. Maybe he can catch the wolf. Yeah!
Whoa, hold on a second. Peter is going to go after the wolf? But he's just a wee little kid.
Yes, he is. I don't think he realizes how dangerous it is.
Yeah, what is he thinking? You know, I mean, we're talking about a wolf here.
You know, the wolf isn't the only animal in the story. Peter has lots of animal friends who live in the meadow just outside the house.
Really? What kind of animal friends?
Well, let's see if you can guess by their music.
Okay.
This instrument over here is the flute.
Uh-huh.
Do you hear that high, fluttery music?
Yeah.
What kind of animal does that remind you of?
Think of an animal that might be flighty, like the music.
Yeah, you know, I think it kind of sounds like a little bird flying around.
How about this one? Now, this music sounds kind of slow and lazy, doesn't it?
Almost like an animal waddling along.
I'm picturing a duck.
That's a good guess.
Oh, well, thank you. Wow. What kind of instrument is that? The one playing the duck?
This is an oboe. And over here, this is a clarinet.
Boy, you know, the oboe and the clarinet look a lot alike.
Well, they really do, but listen to how different they sound.
Yeah, you're right!
But what kind of animal does the clarinet's music remind you of?
Think of an animal on the prowl, creeping around in a cat-like way.
Is it a cat?
Yes! My son's a genius!
Meow.
So now, when the orchestra plays, you'll be able to follow along as the music tells the story.
Yeah, I can't wait to hear how the story turns out.
Well, you don't have long to wait. We're about to start.
Ooh, we better get to our seats. Thanks a lot, Keith.
Yeah, thank you, Keith.
My pleasure, guys.
Bye-bye, buddy.
Bye-bye.
Excuse me, sir. It's out. Oh, boy. I can't believe that I got to meet the orchestra and the conductor. It was like the thrill of my wee little life.
Oh, I'm glad you liked it, son.
Oh, I did? Oh. But, you know, I still haven't figured out how Elmo's band can sound better.
Well, maybe the story of Peter and the Wolf will give you an idea.
Yeah. Hey, Papa Bear, what's happening? Why is it getting dark in here?
That just means the concert's about to start.
Oh, great. This is so exciting! Hey, there's Keith! Hey, Keith! Up here! Keith!
Sir, you have to be quiet here in the theater.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know. I didn't know the protocol. I'm sorry.
Now remember.
Yeah.
Listen to the music and picture the story in your imagination.
Right, got it. Okay, I'm picturing Peter, but what's happening?
Well, as the story begins, Peter decides to go out after the wolf.
Oh, Peter's gonna catch that wolf and save the village all by himself. Why does Peter hear music? Oh, hello. Are you coming along? Okay. This is gonna be fun. Try to keep up. Very well. You did. What's that? Where did you come from?
Yoo-hoo!
Hi, Birdie.
Hi, Peter. Hey, how are you? Oh, I see you got a rope there. Where you going, huh, Peter, huh?
To catch a wolf.
A wolf? Wow, that sounds exciting. Can I come, Peter? Please, please, please?
Okay.
Wait.
Come on. Follow Peter. Oh, but stay close. Wolves are very dangerous.
Where do you think the wolf could be?
Oh, Peter doesn't know. He could be anywhere. Did you hear that?
What was that? What was that?
It might be the wolf. Get ready.
Was it the wolf?
I'm sorry.
Was it the wolf?
Well, let's see what the music tells us. Listen.
Oh, look! It's just a dog! Oh, and another musician! Hey, where are you people coming from?
Hey, you guys!
Hey, Doc! Boy, are we glad to see you.
Yeah.
We thought you were someone else.
Yeah.
Hey, Peter and I are going hunting, and these people are coming with us.
Yeah.
Hunting? That sounds pretty interesting.
Well, you want to come along?
Well, okay. I guess I could do that. What are you hunting for, anyway?
Oh, we're hunting for a wolf.
Ooh. Oh, hunting for a wolf? A wolf! A wolf! Oh, no!
Wait,
I've got to get out of here!
Wait,
there's a wolf on the mound! Tell me not to worry. Wolves eat little animals like us for lunch.
Oh, well, don't be afraid. Yeah. We're going to catch the wolf.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah? You will? Oh, okay.
I'll give them something to be afraid of. Meow.
So, guys, what are we actually talking about here? You say you're going to catch the wolf, but you're not just going to be grabbing a wolf and, like, pushing him down or anything, right?
No, Dempsey. See, Peter has a wolf.
Yeah, Peter's got a plan. Peter's very brave.
Brilliant. Boom! A wolf!
No, it's just a cat.
Kitty! You scared us.
Yeah. Bye, kitty.
Yeah, you can't just go around jumping out of people like that.
That wasn't very nice.
Oh,
who said anything about being nice?
Well, I'm not going if that cat is going.
Who do you think you are? You're always such a grouchy cat.
Yeah, well, I'd rather be grouchy than friendly.
Hold it. Now, listen. If you all want to come with Peter to catch the wolf, well, then we have to learn to get along and work together, all right?
Yeah, well, he's got a point.
So.
Got a point.
Good. Peter is very glad. Now we can hunt for the wolf and nothing's going to stand in our way.
But guess who was standing in Peter's way?
Where's Sabo?
Sally. Peter's in trouble now.
Peter, what are you doing out here in the meadow? It's dangerous out here. There's a wolf on the loose.
Yes, and Peter's gonna catch that wolf.
What? No, you're not. Oh, the wolf might catch you first. Now, I want you inside the gate, so follow me. Come on.
Sorry, everybody. Peter guesses we can't catch the wolf today after all.
Oh, shucks!
This is so disappointing.
Yeah, I wanted to do this.
What's that? Where's that music coming from?
Hey, hey, Elmo Claire! Even the flute left.
That can't be good.
What's going on here?
In a hurry.
Yeah, where'd they go? They're in a strange feeling.
Why did they leave us?
I don't know, I'm telling you.
It was the wolf. The animals didn't see him, and he was heading right for them.
What's he trying to say?
I don't know.
Looks like he's having an episode.
Hey, no one tells me what to do. I'm out of here. Oh, what should I do?
Run!
No! Oh.
Look out! The wolf is right behind you!
Sally.
Ah, Stanley!
Hi.
Ah, scaredy cat.
The wolf couldn't reach them up in the tree, so he went after the duck instead. But no matter how hard the duck tried to run, he couldn't escape the wolf.
What's happening?
He was getting nearer and nearer, catching up to him.
Is he all right?
And then he ate him.
What? Whoa. Stop everything. He eats me? Nobody told me that the duck gets eaten in this story. Well, you can forget it. Well, I quit.
Huh? Where's he going?
That's it? You mean he's gonna leave us with the wolf while he's still hungry?
Well, now what do we do?
I don't know.
Peter guesses we should get back to the story.
Oh, okay.
I'm not afraid or anything, but I think I'll just move over here. For no reason. Save me.
Oh no! What's that? What are we gonna do?
I wish I knew.
Peter couldn't just stand by while his friends were in trouble.
Oh, boy. What is Peter going to do? What is Peter going to do? Oh, Peter has to do something! Oh, boy. Think, Peter. Think. Aha!
Hey. What's Peter doing?
us. Come on, Pete. You can do it. You're almost there.
Hi.
Great, Pete.
Oh, hi, everybody.
Yeah, right.
Oh, boy. Okay, listen. Peter's got a plan. We're going to catch that wolf with this rope right here and tie it to the tree so he can't chase you anymore. But we have to work together. Birdie, you fly down there and get the wolf's attention. But be careful.
You got it, Peter. Hey there, wolf. Look at me. Ha-ha. Bet you can't catch me.
Peter made a lasso with his rope and lowered it down while the wolf wasn't looking.
Here we go, Cat.
Go for it.
Okay.
Hey, hey, wolf, wolf, look at me.
No, no, no.
Look at me.
He stopped pulling.
What's the wolf doing?
This can't be good.
I've got a plan. What do we do now?
Peter doesn't know. If we climb down, the wolf could still get us. Oh, no. There's no way out.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Wow, they're trapped. Well, wait, what are they going to do?
Well, just then. Who should come along?
Who?
The hunters! That means we're still here!
They took me out!
I'm a hunter now!
We even have our own musician! We came to catch the wolf!
But we already caught the wolf! He's right down there! We just need you to tie him up.
Oh. Well,
we can do that.
It's okay, I won't let him hurt you, but no more of that stuff, okay?
Yeah, he's a good boy, yeah, okay.
Ducky! We should have known you'd come back to help us.
Hey, I guess the duck wasn't such a chicken after all.
Thanks to all you hunters for catching the wolf.
Hey, we caught the wolf, not them.
Well, everybody helped, so everybody caught the wolf.
Hey, guys, you know what this means? This means that we all worked together. We cooperated.
Oh, no, don't tell me we cooperated. Oh, meow.
but we wouldn't have done it at all if it wasn't for Peter.
Peter!
Yeah, Peter!
Everybody, Peter couldn't have done it without all of you.
Hey, where
you guys been?
Dad, we haven't seen you since the wolf showed up.
Right, when you ran away and hid.
Some help you were. When the going got tough, you got going.
Well, that doesn't matter now anyway. The important thing is that we caught the wolf. Oh, Peter's gonna go and tell Grandfather. Come on, wolf. Come on.
Peter, what are you doing outside the gate? Now, I thought I'd... Oh, run for your life. Save yourselves.
No, Grandfather, don't worry. The wolf can't hurt anyone. He's all tied up, see?
Ah, so it is. Well, what happened?
I'll tell you what happened.
What?
Peter happened. We got us all to work together to catch the wolf. Peter!
Is Grandfather angry with Peter?
Of course I am.
Oh, good. Grouchiness.
You didn't listen.
There's been too much yucky happiness today.
I told you to stay inside the gate. What you did was dangerous. What if something had happened to you?
Let him have it, Grandpa. Don't hold back. You can get just as grouchy as you like. Meow.
Grandfather is right. Peter should have listened. Now Peter knows how dangerous it is to hunt for wolves. Peter is very sorry.
Well, what you did was very wrong. Yeah. And I'm angry because I was scared for you, Peter. But I'm glad you're all right.
Oh, thank you, Grandfather.
Mushiness? Ooh.
Now, come on. Let's go show everyone in the village that you caught the wolf.
Okay, yeah!
It's safe to come out, everyone. Come and see what my grandson has done.
Oh, look, everyone. Peter has got the wolf.
Three cheers for Peter. Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!
Because of Peter, our village is safe.
Means you like Peter and the Wolf, huh, son?
Are you kidding? I loved it! The action, the drama, the suspense!
And the music?
Oh, the music was great! Mwah! Oh, and you were right, Papa Bear. The music told the whole story. I can see it all in my wee little head. Yeah! Oh, I always loved music, but now I love it in a whole new way.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it, son.
Yeah. Oh, I can't wait to get back to Sesame Street and tell all my friends about it. You know what? Seeing how everyone worked together in Peter and the Wolf gives me an idea. I think I know how to solve Elmo's problem with this band. Come on, let's go!
Okay!
At home. Okay.
Oh, hey, baby. Baby Bear's back.
Hiya,
hey.
Everybody.
Hi, Baby Bear.
Hey, Baby Bear. How was the Boston Pops Orchestra?
Yeah. Oh, man. They were great. Oh, I got to go backstage and actually meet them and the conductor. And then they played this beautiful music. And I could imagine the whole Peter and the Wolf story. It was amazing!
Oh, that sounds great, Baby Bear.
It was, and you know, it helped me figure out a way for your band to sound better.
Really? Oh, Baby Bear?
Yeah. Okay, well, you have to do what they did in Peter and the Wolf. You have to learn to work together.
Well, what do you mean? We were working together.
Well, no, you're playing at the same time, but you're not really listening to each other, you know, and working together. You're all playing your own thing.
But we've tried working together. It just keeps falling apart.
Yeah. And that's why you need me, my friends. I'm going to help you.
How, Baby Bear?
I'm going to be your conductor. Yeah, all the great bands have one. I'll make sure that you all work together.
Oh, good idea.
Yeah, so all you have to do is follow me, watch my hands, and we'll give it a try, okay?
Yeah! Zoe,
let's hear the plink plinks.
Okay.
Ready? Nice. Okay, now Telly, bring in the oompas. Oh, wait. Big Bird, let's hear those boom booms, not too loud. And Elmo, we're ready for the la-las.
Okay.
We're doing it.
Yeah, we sound great. Yeah, thanks to Baby Bear.
Hey, I'm just glad I can help.
And now we love the clink, 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 clink.
Visit Sesame Street on the web at www.sesamestreet.com.
He's a hero. He's a guy. He's a hero. He's a guy. You know who he is. He's da-da-da-da. Hero guy. What's today's heroic adventure? Well, today, hero guy, I am going to draw a picture of my favorite nursery rhyme. Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon.
Ooh, sounds heroic.
Yeah, hey, you know what? I think I'll start with the moon.
But what heroic thing can I do?
You know what? You can be the cow who jumped over the moon.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
No problem. I shall now, with my heroic superpowers, become a cow.
Terrific. Hero guy.
What?
That's a pig. I don't think we're in cow territory.
Really?
Mm-mm.
Well, how's this?
Hello, guy.
What?
Rooster? Yes. Cow? No.
Gotcha. Have no fear. Cow will appear. Huh? How am I doing, huh?
Well, that's pretty hip, but it's not a cow, hero guy. Now you're a hippopotamus. A hero guy?
Yes.
Think moo.
Mm. Think moo. Mm-hmm. Think moo. Think moo.
Think
okay.
Moo.
He. Ta-da!
Moo. All right. Now we're talking, cow. Ha ha. Okay, hero guy, are you ready to jump over the moon?
Positively. I am ready. Wait a minute. I like being the hippo.
Yeah, but that's not how the rhyme goes, hero guy. The rhyme goes, hey diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon.
Yeah, but you're the artist. You can change it.
Hey, good point. Okay, we're ready. Ha ha! Hey diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the hippo...
Hold it!
What?
Where's the cat and the fiddle?
Oh no, I haven't drawn them yet.
So, a bear can play the fiddle.
You know what? That might work, hero guy. I'm coming in. Ha ha ha. Hey diddle diddle, the bear and the fiddle. The hippo jumped over the moon.
Waha!
The little bear laughed to see such sport. And the hippo will be back soon. You were terrific. What a hippo, what a guy.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street. What's your favorite song?
Bob, Bob, Black Sheep is my favorite song. Next to Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star in the Alphabet song. What am I gonna do?
You don't need to choose with Kids' Favorite Songs, new on home video from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. It's a countdown of 9 all-time favorites that's sure to hit a high note with everyone in your family.
Row, row, row your boat.
I've been working on the railroad.
Take 15 sing-along treats with you wherever you go with Kids' Favorite Songs on CD and cassette.
I've got it! I know what my favorite song is!
With the best love tunes on Kids' Favorite Songs, you'll always have something to sing about.
What's cooking on Sesame Street?
Oh, one of Elmo's favorites!
Sample an all-new musical adventure with Elmo's Magic Cookbook, now on video. It's a festive feast featuring everyone's favorite furry red friend.
Are you pulling Elmo's leg?
Join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for an enchanting mix of whimsical songs and fun food facts. That also includes a visit with Super Chef Emeril Lagasse.
We can kick it up a notch!
For a taste of something special, don't miss Elmo's Magic Cookbook. Brand new on VHS, only from Sony Wonder.
Bon appetit!
Who doesn't have a favorite song?
Everybody does.
If you love Kids' Favorite Songs, then you'll want to join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Pick your favorite from 15 songs, all guaranteed to get you dancing.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Plus, there's an extra special bonus. The Sesame Street feature Hero Guy.
I didn't expect to see that.
Kids' favorite songs, too. On video, CD, and cassette. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
I love it!
Give up? Now you can find out whenever you want when you visit Elmo's World with a special collection of 50-minute videos on VHS, only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Elmo is so happy to see you.
Join your favorite furry red 3-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World as they check out dancing, music, and books.
Elmo will show you.
You'll be surprised how much there is to know about the fun-filled worlds of babies, dogs, and life on the farm. Elmo and his pals will show you all about singing, drawing, and telephones whenever you come to visit.
Hello?
Think you know everything about flowers, bananas, and hair? You'll think again when you hear what Elmo has to say.
Need a reason to party? Then get ready for an extra special celebration with your favorite furry red friend when Elmo investigates birthdays, games, and pets.
Elmo's got game, that's right.
Make Elmo's World a part of your world with these special videos now on VHS, only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Elmo's World!
Once upon a time, a certain furry little red monster wanted to go to a ball.
The princess's 18th birthday holiday find a husband ball.
That is a royal mouthful.
But will his stepmother let him?
How can I put this? No.
With a little help from his fairy godperson.
I'm your fairy godfather. Excuse me, fairy godperson.
Elmo just might get his wish.
It's a win-win situation.
Find out with the all-new Sesame Street musical fairy tale, Cinder Elmo. Featuring an all-star cast including Kathy Najimy, French Stewart, Kerry Russell, Oliver Platt, and everyone's favorite Sesame Street Muppet, Elmo.
Elmo's so excited! True.
Take Cinder Elmo home on VHS and DVD. And there's audio magic too, with the soundtrack on CD and cassette.
Have yourself a ball!
From Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Only from Sony Wonder, wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.